There, this is a percentage composition problem, and we calculate percentage composition